what we thought having a Frenchie would be like. Versus what it's actually like.